high jumpers are now being introduced.
In the sector to see who is the challenge. The result of Jonas Kovo, that was quite a good jump.
So next to jump will be Audrius Gleboskos of Lithuania. It'll be his second attempt at this height. And yes, he gets a good clearance, puff of the cheeks, and he goes clear at that height on his second attempt. So this is going to be the Turkish athlete. This is Aset of Turkey. Second attempt. And he goes clear, so he'll be going forward. So one failure and a clearance for Aset.
The Chinese one.
This is Dion Ivanov, who cleared 2:27 on his final attempt. Ivanov is continuing in the competition. It's put the bar up to 2.30 meters.
Allora, occhi puntati, pedana del salto in alto.
And he goes clear at 2:30. The Olympic finalist from 2016. Goes clear at 2:30. What a great clearance, and I think the reaction was one of relief.
Il podio di Napoli 2019.